We are now in what historically has been the busiest season for tornadoes in Alabama. NBC 15's Kelly Foster continues our team coverage as we'll be closely monitoring weather conditions over the next few months.
That's right, Kim. Spring tornado season runs March through May, and we've just entered the beginning of the peak season.
When we look back 70 years, March is the second busiest month in Alabama with 328 tornadoes. Historically, April is the most active of the year with a whopping 553 twisters spinning up. For the month of May, records show 238 tornadoes touching down. So tornadic activity is about to be ramping up for our state. When we break down the numbers even further, zeroing in on our viewing area, our coastal zones of Mobile and Baldwin have had the most tornadic activity since 1950, with almost 100 in each county. During that March to May stretch, and to give you an idea to just how dangerous these powerful storms can be, nearly 700 people have been killed in tornadoes moving through Alabama since 1950. 253 of those died during the super outbreak in April of 2011.
We encourage you to download our NBC 15 weather app. Go to the App Store or Google Play and type in NBC 15 weather. It is an excellent tool if you can't watch us on air or online.